USB. So you can plug it into your computer or something on your phone.
We're going to talk about this in